Hi, my name is Sarah Todd and I'm Vice President Global at Griffith University. About 3.5 years ago, I went through a similar process to what you're going through now. That is, I started looking at what it would be like to live in Queensland and be at Griffith University. Now, I'm delighted to have the chance to share with you some of the things that I found out. Some of the things you may already know. For example, Griffith University is ranked in the top 3% of universities worldwide. Remarkable, I think, for a university that admitted its first students just over 40 years ago. Not only in the top 3% overall, Griffith University is also among the top 50 under 50 years of age, as ranked by the Times Higher Education and QS. In addition, a number of our discipline areas are ranked in the top 200. Quality across the whole university is consistently high. What you might not know is that a large number of Griffith University staff and programs have received a large number of national awards, including the 2014 and 2015 University Teacher of the Year. Also much awarded is our Griffith English Language Enhancement Strategy, designed to help students for whom English is their second language. You may also know that we have 5 campuses spread from Brisbane to the Gold Coast, and each campus offers a unique student experience. With many of our programs offered on more than one campus, you have the choice of living in metropolitan Brisbane or the more relaxed, laid-back lifestyle of the Gold Coast. You might not know that the Gold Coast is now home to our largest campus, which boasts a number of world-class facilities, including a new swimming pool and 2 stops of the Gold Coast Light Rail right on campus. If you're into the creative or performing arts, you might end up at our South Bank campus, right on the river in the centre of Brisbane. Or maybe you'll start your journey at our Pathway College or the Griffith English Language Institute. With a large range of academic programs and incredible facilities, as well as a strong commitment to student support, Griffith University offers a truly remarkable student experience. One of the things you might not know about Griffith that surprised me is the incredible research that goes on, with much of it focused on helping improve people's lives or better understanding the environment that we live in. One of the things that particularly impressed me when I was learning about Griffith was that it was set up to be a university with a difference, with a strong focus on social justice and equity, environmental sustainability, and to be a university of influence in the Asia Pacific. All of these things are still the case today, with world-leading criminology research through to the world's first human trial for a vaccine for malaria, and a remarkable range of opportunities for Griffith students to learn more about and study in Asia. Having grown from just 400 students in its first year to nearly 50,000 students from 130 different countries, Griffith University is a truly remarkable place and a very special place to study. I found lots of reasons to join Griffith, and I'm sure you will too.